And if we should have any revelation, should be presented to us, that's contrary to the written word, then we should never receive it. Because that's exactly what Satan did to Eve. She had the word, but she was hunting for some new light. And Satan seen to it that she got it. So we never want to add anything to the Word or take anything from the Word, but just leave it the way it is.
Amen.
Stay right with the Word. For anything contrary is unbelief. And